Good morning, good morning.
Good morning.
Listen, we're so excited. This is the first in a multi-series topic called Breaking Bad in Business. And we're so excited to be hosting this class today. My wife, Monica, and
we have been working
very, very hard to make sure that we bring you the most excellent content. And the room is almost filled to capacity. And there's so many people waiting to hear all of the wonderful things that we have in store for them. And it's going to be amazing, okay? I'm just going to let you know there are fireworks involved.
Right.
There's balloons. There's confetti. So, yeah.
Right, right. And a live networking etiquette tip class. So, this time they're going to be able to experience what it actually feels like to be networking and nervous all at the same time.
That's right.
So we're going to actually leave out now because we got to get started within the next 2 minutes.
Right.
But thank you so much. You don't want to miss the next session.
That's
right. See you later.
See you.
Breaking Bad, and I'm excited about this opportunity. I'm excited about the network, and I'm excited about the opportunities that Ms. Monica and Mr. Darren presented today, and I am just thrilled to have met such wonderful people, and I think this was an awesome event, and I think we should sign up for the next one.
Hi, I'm Lindsay Brantley from Camellia Elise Skincare Company, and I just went through part one of the Breaking Bad Etiquette series. I truly enjoyed it, and it enhanced my knowledge and professionalism, and I'm just so excited to put all the information to good use.
I'm Jason Jenkins. I took the Monica Lewis etiquette class. I basically learned a lot about how to handle situations in the corporate world, as well as dealing with things on a personal level, including restaurants and meeting with different people, networking, and exploring opportunities.
Hi, my name is Janelle. I own Janelle Plandon, and coming to Breaking Bad was a great experience for me because it gave me an opportunity to learn about myself and learn about how I interact with other professionals. So working with Monica and Darian was definitely a blessing because it enabled me to see what I'm doing wrong and to fix it. So I would encourage anyone to definitely come out and attend one of their classes because they're definitely a blessing. Thank you.
My name is Chauncey Hart, and I just took the Monica Lewis Breaking Bad class. I had an amazing time. I learned things that I never would have known had I not come to this class. I encourage anyone who wants information about careers or networking or just etiquette or just to come and have a great time to come out to the Monica Lewis School of Etiquette.
Hi, I'm Tara Lewis, and I just finished the Breaking Bad Boot Camp. It was awesome. It was very informational, very relevant, very impacting, and I would advise anyone who's looking to expand their career and expand their professional industry. So make sure the next time they have an open session, you've got to sign up fast. It's going to be worth your while.
We are so grateful and excited about today's session. I mean, today we had a ball.
Yep.
First of all, the room was full to capacity. The people that were here today jobs and their career, their businesses. You had people from all walks of life
right.
here today.
Right.
And so the next Breaking Bad in business, you don't want to miss it because you never know the next person you're sitting by, you will connect with and actually turn into business for you.
Well, let me say this. Today, something phenomenal happened. We had mission accomplished. We broke bad. There were behaviors, there were attitudes, there were decisions that have been made and been reevaluated that we helped everyone to discover that there is something greater besides just existing in business, but actually thriving in business. And so we'll be doing it again. So you can join us in Breaking Bad. Our next series will be posted on our website. It'll be all over social media. You can follow us on our Facebook page, Monica Lewis School of Etiquette, Manners Matters, or Married to Manners.
Number 2 Manners.
Yes, you can catch up with this. But listen, we've had an amazing time.
Right.
We are so excited about this. Now we're exhausted, so we're going to go and rest.
Yes.
And we'll talk to you very, very soon.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.